Hi everyone, this is Ritu and today I am talking about a very serious problem about females and it's called vaginismus. Yes, if you feel extreme pain while you having physical relation, then maybe you have vaginismus problem. Vaginismus is a condition where the muscles that surround the vaginal canal spasm suddenly, and that makes it almost impossible or super painful to have physical intimacy. This can happen during intimacy or in anticipation of penetration, and it can happen in completely non-physical situation too. Like a gynecologist exam, vaginismus is both an emotional and physiological pain response. So there are lots of reasons why it might happen, ranging from an anxiety to inflammation. Individual treatment plans vary considerably depending on the cause of the disorder. But doctor says it's highly treatable. Kegel exercise and serial vaginal dilators are the two most common treatment options. If you think that you suffer such this condition, please visit a judgmental free gynecologist. And one more thing, vaginismus may be a serious dysfunction, but every dysfunction can be treatable. So don't worry about it. If you feel such those problems, please visit a doctor. And it's curable. Thank you so much for watching my video. Keep watching and keep healthy.